Are you Jack Me Off?
You want to jack me off?
Well, I mean, is that your name? Yeah, that's them. Okay, that's you.
Oh, somebody has a sweet BBQ shop. Do you see that in chat?
Sweet barbecue shop?
Yeah, let's go check it out.
What's that?
I don't know. Let's go find the barbecue shop. Maybe the BBQ shop's up here. Gee, what is... Whoa! What is
they have
going...
like a sky part of this fucking map.
Ghetto...
Donald's. Oh, there's a number pad here.
Come over here.
Ghetto Donald's.
This server is just like, what the hell is going on right now? I'm just walking around. Like, there's a hobo in a car.
What's up here?
I don't know. Let's go check it out.
There's a lottery participant. I'm going
to
enter the lottery.
I dare you to jump. Your life is worthless, jump.
Yep.
Okay. Let's hurry up and run before he comes back and sasses me. Is prostitution legal? Illegal. All weaponry, all narcotics, all liquids, oil, and oil rigs. Jesus. Default laws, advertising hits advertising rates, inciting riots. Inciting riots is illegal. Mayor disrespect, harboring fugitives, criminal trespassing, terroristic threats, physical assault, illegally bypassing checkpoints, organized religion.
Organized religion.
Slavery, pornography, communist propaganda, fascist propaganda.
There's so many
false
laws.
Prank 911 calls, toll booths, legal, casinos, hobo town, everything else. So let's check the jobs a while, because I know I wanted to start a prostitution ring, but at the same time where organized religion is against the law.
Prostitution isn't legal either, so I mean, that's
Well, I mean, it doesn't say that it's illegal.
Oh, wait, you want to do something with religion?
Religion's illegal.
What do you have in mind? What would we do?
Church of Tom Cruise.
Oh, my God.
All right, so are we going to start a religion?
Yeah, we can go for it.
All right.
What's the best class for that?
People will steal it.
No job.
I died.
How'd you die?
Starved.
Oh. That's why I was getting food.
Well, we could become rapists and then... create an organization. Religion of Tom... Cruise... I don't know where it's set up. What the? What the fuck? Guitars and everything? How?
I don't. What do you guys play? Play a song. One more song. One more song.
Yeah. Encore.
Setting it up still.
Okay.
Oh, god damn it, this could have been perfect.
Slash O, because I
Let's go in there.
Am tired of hearing boo-doop and having to press shift tab.
What is this place even?
Oh!
What the fuck?
Slash O, slash O.
What's going on in here?
So, what are you selling? If there are guns in there, can I have one? I'll cover for you. No one's here. You're good. You're good.
I can't. I don't know how to get in.
Just jump up? Oh, only printers, no guns. Oh shit. P90, P90. I just took a P90. Oh, I just took a P90. I have a P90. Let's go.
Is there anything else in there?
No.
No?
The person right. He killed had a P90. She was AFK and he just raided it while they were AFK. Like, who just AFKs in the middle of their base?
Right, well, the gate looks closed.
Oh, I found the BBQ shop!
Oh, fuck yeah, dude! Fuck yeah!
You're gonna be okay.
Hello, is this the BBQ shop?
Yeah, barbecue shop.
Oh, sweet. What kind of barbecue you got here? What special flavors? You got anything special?
Flavors? You got anything special?
Yeah, I'm gonna take. Yeah, you can have some free Chinese food.
Nah, I want BBQ.
You sure? BBQ? Okay, I'm gonna give you a hot dog and a cheeseburger.
That's not barbecue.
That's not BBQ. I want BBQ. That's not BBQ.
But in every day you don't have the food like the barbecue and everything like that. You don't have the ribs and that, you know.
What?
We've spent the whole time looking for this shop, and you're telling us that you don't have real barbecue? Okay, I think I don't know what happened there. No, I have meth.
You have meth?
You have meth?
I guess meth is the next best thing. I'll take some meth.
Yeah, but do you think we have some barbecue in Divinity?
What? I don't even know what he's saying. Yeah, I think you have barbecue because this is called a BBQ shop.
No, not BBQ.
He's in your face.
BBQ? It's barbecue. Do you have any barbecue?
Yeah, man, that's the thing. What, you don't have barbecue on
Divinity. Oh, dude, I'm on meth.
Divinity.
Holy shit. Whoa.
This has been a bad experience for me. I'm giving you a bad review on Yelp.
Okay. Show me the.
Oh my god, dude, it's so hard to see when you're on meth.
You're on meth?
Yeah, I'm on meth.
Wait, what's your hunger at? Because I kind of ate that guy's food before leaving.
I'm at 67.
Try eating that mug. Did you just get... I think there was weed in there. Did you just get high?
God damn it. I just got off meth.
Who leaves weed in a dumpster?
Oh my god.
I'm going back. Oh wait, they're playing music.
Oh, the band?
I don't hear anything. They're just moving about for me. Oh my god.
What's the game group? What's the game group?
Jeez. Put that on the list of people who should
do business with me. Come on. I have 250,000. I can help.
We'll start it here.
Yeah, no one will see us. Oh damn, how'd I die?
You landed on my head and it damaged me.
I don't think that'd kill me. Jesus. Something.
Come on, please, please, please.
Come on.
Hello? This is perfect.
And from that moment, Frisky and Pixel found a location to make a church for the religion of Tom Cruise. To be continued.
Why can't we be friends?
What the fuck?
What is that floating?